So today I'm going to talk about education system in Japan versus Malaysia. But I will be focusing more on primary school. So the difference between the primary school in Malaysia versus Japan is its state system, its education objective, and its school system all itself. So the first is its test system. In Japan, they have for the year 1 till year 3 student, which is level 1 student, they do not have any test. They only care about learning the moral and discipline. But unlike in Malaysia, we have our own test even from the kindergarten. But what is not good about it is that for primary school from year 1 student, they doesn't really good in education yet, so it's not really good to test them since year 1. Next, in Japan, their learning objective is more on discipline and moral, while for Malaysia, it's more on education to get us into jobs. What's good about the Japan system is that it teaches people the importance of moral more important than getting a job. That is why their citizens are very disciplined. Even when you go to Japan, you will see how respectful they are toward other people. And the third point is, Japan system is different than Malaysia. Because in Japan, their system like, they doesn't have any cleaner. Their cleaner is the primary student itself. So when they need to clean, they need to do it by themselves. Even preparing the food are prepared by the student. And then in Malaysia, we have our own canteen and we don't need to clean our class because the cleaner will clean for us. But in Japan, they prepare the food for themselves, which is very good because they know, they indirectly learn about the importance of diet in life, so they can eat very healthy. So to conclude, Japan education system is different than Malaysia in its system, its test system, and its learning objective. And I believe that Japan education system is much more better than us. So that's all. I think I will end my speech. Thank you.